Said is asking, how do you make sure that data is clean?
Yeah, that's where do you stop? That's the question, because oftentimes, and there are certain things that you're trying to achieve, and it definitely comes down back to that business context, understanding what the data needs to be used for. To give you like a super simple example, you know, say you're doing something with countries, and the countries, there's one that's spelled United States, there's one that's spelled United State, there's one that's America. Those are all the same thing, but they're spelled differently or said differently. Those need to be normalized, right? So you go and you normalize all that data, and now it's all just United States. Well, is that as far as you need to go? Sometimes yes, sometimes no. Sometimes you need to break it out and break those things out even more and do, you know, categorize it on a higher level. Maybe you need to add data. We need to categorize it by continent. It could be endless, and it really comes down to business context. But honestly, typically when I'm cleaning data, you can never get it 100% clean. If we can get it to 90 to 95% exactly what we're looking for, most of the time that is plenty. You can keep going. It is possible to just keep digging in and keep cleaning, but at what point does it become less valuable? Like, what you're working on going to actually return that 1% extra that you're going to get to be a cleaner? Is it worth it? Sometimes no. So it really is. It's very subjective, but kind of just know it when you know it. That helps.